Hi there. Just wanted to show you the chords for In the Rapids by Genesis from the album The Lamb Lies Down on Broadway. Just learned this, just was messing around, came up with it. First of all, you tune your E string on your guitar down to a D, okay? This is a 12 string, it sounds slightly different than most other 6 strings. But that, no matter what you do, that's going to go down to D. There's a D, okay. What I'm going to do is run you through the chord shapes and then the actual structure of the song. The song starts in B. So to play the B note, you're going to have to move, normally it would be here on the 7th, where that dot is, 7th, 12th. You're going to play it on the 9th, and you would technically play your chord shape this way. With those three fingers, keep your middle finger right there. Don't hold it there too long or people get insulted. And then put it on the 9th. Okay? Then you slide that from there to the 14th and you'll go that same shape. 9, 14, 9, 7. And the effect you're trying to get is a sweeping effect by going with those chords. Now, I point out that the E string and the B string are open. On the intro, you're not going to play these strings, you're basically going to just play that. Whoops. Okay. Then you're going to go once to the B, back to the B. Then you're going to go to... and. There you go, you see that's an A flat minor. But do not play this string. There's only one more chord in this where this string is played open. Otherwise it's included in the chord. But you're going to use the D sharp as your bass there. And don't let that ring. You can mute that with that your first finger if you want. That's your bass note for that chord. Then you're going to go to an F sharp suspended, and this is your bass note. Okay, that's C sharp. Or the A string on the 4th fret. So you bar those three and those two. Once again, my first finger is muting that. It's just sitting gently on the strings, okay. And then you go to a D major 7th. So to play that you play 2nd, 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 4th, 5th. This time you're playing the low D note. Now there is a possibility he's actually playing the A string as well, as it sounds like this. Pinky off there and letting that A string ring. So the chord structure of the song is moving down the water. Okay, minus that note. And when he goes to that A flat minor, he plays a little riff that goes, but only after he's sung. Moving down the water. John is drifting out. It's only at the turning. Now at this point in the song, this little turning point, he plays two other chords and then goes back to a D major 7th. So when you go, it's only at the turning point, he plays just the first four strings and slides them all up. No bass note included, just that, no deeper bass note. Slides them up, two frets, then down to an open A. Okay. Then to the D major 7. Okay. So, the F is a turning point that you. It's only at the turning point that you find out how you fight again. Okay, to the D major 7th. Then it's the same again. Striking out to reach you. Etc. 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 As I say, I just learned it, so it's pretty new to me playing it in that key. Of course, now if you play it afterwards, you're going to end up on the B instead of the way I showed it before you, before to play it this way on the other video I made. You can play it that way then. That would be a B 7th suspended. Okay, then. Okay. Anyway, check the other video. There you go. Hope you like that.